Joint replacement patients are going home within 24 hours of surgery with no out-of-pocket expenses. That's under a new rapid recovery program. Two Melbourne women who've undergone the same-day private operation say they're feeling the benefits in their knees and hip pockets. Medical reporter Emily Rice.
As a nurse, Kim Carter has spent plenty of time in hospitals. But when the 61-year-old underwent her own knee replacement, she was keen for a rapid discharge.
I had surgery at 11 and I was back in my own bed at home by 5 p.m.
Kim's extremely short stay at Vermont Private is part of a trial by Medibank and Nexus Hospitals to get joint replacement patients home sooner and with no out-of-pocket costs.
She had a very, very successful outcome.
Your own shower, your own bed, have meals when you want.
Orthopaedic surgeon Dr. David Rodder says spending days on the ward recovering is often unnecessary, despite inevitable post-operative soreness.
But apart from that, they're not sick, so they actually don't need to be in hospital.
Busy mother of four, Anna, also went home within 24 hours of her right knee replacement operation.
Everything going back to normal, in a sense, other than I can't cook or clean, basically, for the first few weeks.
The 50-year-old also faces having her left knee joint and hip replaced, which could have cost upwards of $20,000. Now,
basically, everything's covered.
Outpatient joint replacement has been performed very successfully overseas.
The unique thing about this program is that it involves prehabilitation, so care before the person has their surgery.
My knee movement is pretty well back to normal.
Some patients may face a hospital excess fee on admission, but all other surgery-related bills are absorbed by Medibank. In-home recovery isn't suitable for all patients. Same-day discharge is only offered to Medibank members deemed fit enough to cope in their own abode. The Australian Medical Association welcomes lower costs for patients, as long as those needing to spend longer in hospital aren't financially penalised.
Whilst this is a great innovation, it's great news, it is important that it's properly evaluated to make sure that the patient's actually benefiting from this innovation.
For now, the trial is only available to Medibank members.
Yeah, it's worked out really well for me.
Emily Rice, Nine News.
Hi YouTubers, I'm Davina Smith. Well, click here to keep watching Great Nine videos and subscribe to our channel here for lots more news, analysis and exclusive content. For breaking news, see you at ninenews.com.au.